Go.
Go, go, go.
Makes sense.
Meh.
Banana.
I knew it. Oh, nice. So I guess the password. I thought about retyping it. Only 40 seconds to load in.
That was a cloud of people.
The ant colony disperses.
In place.
A cat jumped up on the desk. Oh no.
It'd be fun to see a graph of the network activity of the server.
I assume it looks not good.
Why does everybody else get to move and I have to stay still?
I'll connect the power again. Cat, no.
No. These big rocks here. Oh my goodness.
I'm just better, I guess, since I got so much faster to the bonus skill. I think you need to practice, you other guys.
But it's so far away.
I lost like 15 seconds to convincing my cat to get off my desk. She tried to open the debug menu and invalidate the run. it popped open, I was terrified.
What with all these green circuit constant commutators?
They're supposed to direct us. I can use the BP to get rid of them.
Oh, I see now.
I got someone crazy gonna put them by the stone miners.
Yeah, I went around with the BP. They should be gone now.
Running the initial power line?
All the way, or like part of it?
As much as I can, I've got 40 power poles.
Okay. I ran it part way up with what I have.
Someone's running it the rest of the way to the main cavern.
Feels much faster than that one.
Agreed.
Yeah, because we actually know what we're doing now.
That usually helps.
Less time getting lost.
And if you're able to, try to keep crafting stuff constantly. Said it last time. Can someone grab coal to bring to the lanes on the right side? The handy.
Yep.
I emptied the entire burner city and got nothing. People are... That's good, I guess. Except for me.
Hopefully people are using the resources. They're not just in the inventory.
A good sign, but annoying.
Someone craft these assemblers while I do inserters for the smelters.
So building the steel lanes here, built all the iron smelting before doing any steel at all. We don't need steel yet, we need iron.
Got it.
I know why there's no iron at sign 3. Empties on that team. I'm not even kidding. Thank you.
can summon craft labs.
I can make 8 of them. What's the next one?
Need some power pulls up by the science.
I have a handful, I'll drop them here. The inserter loop for the science insert. Build lots of power poles. Very nice.
Is A1 right, so I'd have power poles right now.
I have a bunch. I'm right by science.
Okay.
Where do you want me?
Can you give me like 20 or something? Like, interest.
Elifer, where are you? There you are, yes. Hold still.
Cool, thank you.
Water already.
Ooh.
Ow. At you. They're even building the oil pumps. Amazing. You don't have to
Oh, I just ruined one of the refineries. Oh well. I've ruined two refineries. The leg. I blame the leg.
Yeah, I'm 23 ticks.
I haven't looked because I turned off all of mine to be a good person.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one's allowed, but definitely simplest to just keep them all off there.
We got the green circuit box up.
So super hulog, are you, can you finish steel boss?
Yeah, I got it. I can finish steel.
Our poles are so fiddly.
So our manufacturers don't have enough copper in them.
This section of blueprints for myself, and it's so nice. It's so nice.
Yeah, I was wondering if they did that or if you did it after you got the blueprints.
I submitted them while they were designing.
Oh.
Like the stuff is like in correct track length and everything.
Mm-hmm.
So strange. They not moved on yet. No, they didn't. Ah, okay. And then everything. There has to be something broken itself, I guess.
I've got the rest of the labs here.
I'm gonna grab steel for assembly, please.
Just grab one.
Huh.
Yep.
Very nice.
I think this underground's wrong, right? Goes the other way.
Probably.
Please. I know they can't hear me. Oh, like, that's oil. Yay!
Maybe they did hear you.
I'm sure.
guessing.
Oh no. When the blueprint got stamped, it kicked all the iron out of these blue science assemblies. I was using them to make gears.
Hey, what recipe should these guys be?
Yeah, that's correct. That's a good image.
Is an underground missing? Oh, here. I don't have any iron. Fuck. Can someone build this underground? If not, I can get iron in a second and do it.
I'm building it, I'm almost there.
I found iron, I can do it. Right here.
Power poles, I got a bunch of power poles.
going pretty well.
Anyone need power pulls? I got a bunch of power pulls that I'm not sure what to do with.
I think I have enough. I'm not scared.
I think up by purple needs more.
Can you, like, ping it? Thank you. I put a bunch of power poles that I wasn't sure what to do with the crate here. That's cool. If anyone needs power poles, go here by the coal.
If anyone doesn't have anything to do, you can start doing the hand-fed steel.
The what steel?
The hand-fed steel. These furnaces over here. Just grab iron out of the burner city and then put it in there.
Alright.
Small now.
You got enough furnaces for Stone City? I mean Steel City?
We need output setters on the batteries. They are pinging them. So close to LDS.
He's built the wrong one. Can we feed some of the iron for steel into this buffer here that I pinged? For the purple science?
What do we do with the steel?
Some iron into here. Just some of the stuff that you're going to feed into making steel.
I saw a bunch of belts go down 90 degrees orthogonal to their desired angle.
Oh, the smart belt bug?
I don't know. It got
like fixed. If you drag with smart belt, sometimes it just freaks out and it places all of them 90 degrees to your drag.
You.
Oh, I
it's
see what we're doing.
So frustrating. Tua, are you making these chem plants?
Yeah, I'm crafting them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have nightmares about placing power poles.
Matro built so many assemblies.
Power poles might be the best thing with the new update in the blue.
Yeah, those are gonna be beautiful.
The ghost.
Is mini steel going in fact? Purple is out of steel, so. Yeah, we're doing it some. Use more steel.
There's some copper on this iron plate belt.
I gotta move it. Oh, yeah.
There's one furnace missing from the Steel City.
Not really a big deal.
So just limited on purple. Purple's just limited on steel, right?
This looks promising. Inside.
Yeah. How are RC's looking? 260 produced already? Yeah.
It's pretty nice to have the rocket parts built also.
Yeah.
It's so silly, we were standing around for 15 minutes or whatever.
Yeah, Power Team makes a lot of RCs now, right?
They make some and we do some, I think.
I guess we at least make speed modules. Is someone running any? I don't know if we've actually made any yet. But is someone running the speed modules up to the RCU build?
I think we're just like in green circuits down here. First speed mod has been built in here.
Right, we're almost finished with.
Okay, they're running. I think. Do we need prod modules for anything?
Oh, the rockets are on.
I mean, we could reassign the speeds for RCUs. I don't know if they need the prods for making prod 3s or something.
I think we are where they're getting them from.
Yeah, all the prods.
No, they're making prods up there.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how to tell if we've overproduced.
Here, guys, I'm just missing an inserter.
We've made 12 prod 2s already, and one prod 3, so we can probably cut the prods and make them speeds. We've made 1.1k.
I don't know if it made a difference. It looks like sulfuric acid hadn't been running for a while.
Was it some prod?
Yeah,
that's a little.
We might need electric engines for the silo.
Are we making those?
Yeah, we make them up here. I got the belt.
Oh, not really. Sorry. I'm so far behind, I'm not used to being done now.
Yeah.
Okay, random inserters in our last smelting column.
Silo is very close to crafting. We're missing the concrete.
Wow.
Concrete is embarrassing to me. To missing.
Is someone making it? I don't know where it's at.
I'm assuming that that wet seals come in with the concrete.
Okay. What are RCs at? Rocket fuel's 930, RC's 490.
We're crafting.
Okay, I go to the main camp just to get it on the official one.
Just run.
We are supposed to build it. But if you. You can also just start running.
I'm bringing some
blue ships and rocket fuel and stuff, whatever you can find.
Okay. We can probably build the train. I had all the stuff to build the train except the engines. engines.
Ah, there's a rocket fuel build right here. I'm going to grab the rocket fuel on the way past. 30 rocket fuel like that. Yep,
so 550 rocket control units are done. Looking
for the promise. Don't say that, Joey. Don't say that. Don't jinx this, man. Production stats say. Oh, wow. 100. Wow, look how fast the RCs are going. Holy crap, they're going fast. 70 left to produce.
Oh, we're cycle finishing up.
60 is next to none. The way they're coming off the production line here is 50 left.
Missing.
Need more
Rocket fuel.
I got more coming right now.
Yep, there's a little chest of them down here on the right as well.
I'm with you.
Got another 13 rocket fuel.
I got 5.
94% rocket. So RCU's missing mode, look if it's still.
Is rocket fuel okay? Because,
10 more rocket.
Rocket fuel's good.
10 more RCU's.
Done.
There it goes.
Yeah.
Is it 250?
Is it gonna be
250? Oh, yeah.
A lot of people.
Oh, no. Who is repairing the rocket gun?
The legends are repairing the rocket gun.
True heroes. By which I
mean actual MMP heroes.
We have to change the run to the antidote and get the rover again.
GG.
So somebody has to pick up the rocket.
What is it?
No.
It's
GG.
49.
You've won 9.6, let's go!
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah.
That's
record.
Amazing, GG's everybody.
Oh, yeah.
GG.
Who do we sing happy birthday?
This is nice.